It wasn't the thunder and lightning that kept him awake. He was still worried about the miller. That stormy night, the old windmill was struck by lightning.